Heading into a garbage-filled park, armed with trash bags and gloves, members of the Bronx community gathered at the Soundview Park to help clean up as a part of the Meaningful Monday Service Initiative.
I feel like accomplished because, you know, we haven't really been doing much in quarantine, and now you can get out and help the community as well.
Grabbing a trash picker and heading to a park near his home, Bronx Borough President Ruben Diaz Jr. kicked off the initiative, which aims to promote volunteerism, civic engagement, and neighborhood pride throughout the Bronx community. The borough president encouraged residents posting about garbage in their neighborhoods to start taking action and help clean up.
If you care enough to post a video, why don't you register to our hashtag so that you can come out and identify a park in your community with an organization, an elected official. The Parks Department will give you the necessary tools and equipment so that we can clean up the parks.
President Diaz hopes the community will assemble with the same spirit as the numerous community cleanup efforts along Fordham Road and Burnside Avenue following the looting from the protests in June.
The same one that we saw with the hundreds of young people who came out and helped the emergents clean up Fordham and Burnside, that's what we want to capture, that same energy.
After the New York City Department of Parks and Recreation experienced a 14% budget cut as a result of the coronavirus pandemic, the Bronx Borough Commissioner for Parks, Iris Rodriguez-Rosa, tells us the extra help cleaning the over 7,000 acres of parks in the Bronx is greatly appreciated.
We do not have the personnel that we used to have in summers before, given the fiscal situation that we're in. So whatever assistance that we can get from the community for the neighborhood parks is greatly appreciated.
As you can see here behind me, people still actively cleaning up trash here in Soundview Park. Now, New York City Parks tells us that they do not have a scheduled park for next Monday, but they do encourage community members to reach out in order to continue Meaningful Mondays. Reporting for BronxNet, Jericho Tran.